conditions. On a night like tonight, West 7th Street is crawling with people in Fort Worth. Our cameras have captured the action and how quickly it can turn chaotic. Now police will have new help if they need to respond to emergencies in that area. Alex Rozier is reporting live tonight on those changes. Alex, it's amazing how packed it can get down there.
Yeah, and unfortunately, though, medical emergencies happen when thousands of people descend on these streets. It makes it difficult for police, emergency vehicles, ambulances to get through. Now, Fort Worth PD and MedStar, however, teaming up for a solution that they say has been a big success.
West 7th.
Hey, MTV, welcome to my crib.
It's the most happening hangout in all of Fort Worth.
Hold up. I don't want you guys getting hurt.
But in this space where North Texans
Hola.
Hope to have a good time, what happens if things go bad?
So when you're trying to get an emergency vehicle through there, it's not only extremely tight, but we got to stay safe.
Fort Worth PD spokesperson Buddy Calzada said for years, bike cops have provided police presence in this sea of people.
So no more Friday night. This street right here is actually a one-way, and it's completely packed on both sides.
Getting an ambulance or fire truck to a crowded scene is a serious struggle.
Hey, everybody, that way. That ambulance is coming out. Let's go.
They needed a solution.
They put a plan together to not just have an effective bike unit for the police department, but to also do that with MedStar.
It's the packs that are on the bicycles.
So last September,
an automated external defibrillator, equipment to care for minor traumas, blood pressure equipment. We'll have things that we can do to start IVs or if we have.
MedStar added bikes too. Now, alongside Fort Worth PD, they're providing life-saving support around West 7th as soon as it's needed.
You know, in this particular case, now we're decreasing fire responses into that area by 64%, ambulance responses by 27%. That leaves those resources available to cover the other parts of the city during one of our busiest times on those Fridays and Saturday nights.
An ambulance or fire truck is the last thing you want showing up to a party. But everyone knows their value.
Not only do people want to have a great time here in this area, but they also want to have a safe time.
And tonight, Fort Worth is a lot safer thanks to this partnership that will save lives.
This is good for the whole community.
This is great for the community. Like I said, you get to come down here, have fun, and you get to come down here knowing that you're going to be safe thanks to the joint effort, the unity effort of MedStar, Fire Department, and the Fort Worth Police Department.